All right, so we're going to start with Magnum Kanki to reduce his chance of getting the burst out. He's not going to burst. So that should bring him to 4. And now he will not be able to burst next round. Oof. I'm going to park on Agent for a couple of rounds. Burst this round either. I'm gonna want to cook back to Mungo Kenki again. That will be my switch. Okay. Lost initiative, but that's okay. He's gonna get hit one more time. To clear his energy. Oh, it didn't clear his energy. Where did it not clear his energy? We had him up to 4. Ugh. Alright. Lost initiative, this sucks. Alright. This sucks. Did not have the dice. To stay alive here. He'll switch me and then he'll go and just kill the pyro agent. Can't have that. Drive him up. Mm-hmm. Can't do anything. He's gonna go down. Well, chicken did his job, I guess. Using his burst, at least. His next round, he's going to do his E skill. Forward of the Adeptus Temptation. That's unfortunate. Yes, you are about to lose. Ha ha ha. Okay. But he's got one more attack left. He will drop whoever he attacks. I have no dice. Magukenki. And now, it doesn't matter. He'll have one hit point at the beginning of next round. His next move is going to drop one of my characters. Who do I want him to die? Well, let's let Agent die. Take one damage and then I'll kill him if I can get some dice, and he'll kill me if I can't. So close. This is so close. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That was it. That's the final of the what's it, challenges. Oh my gosh. And I completely destroyed my deck for that, so I gotta rebuild it. I forget what was in it. All right, let's restore this to its former glory. All right, so we're gonna dump all the food stuff. I don't really care for the food technique. Honestly, Levin's not doing it for me either. And their artifacts back. Honestly, the ones who really need it are the Terrorshroom. The agent. They're the ones doing the multiple attacks. I'll reconsider. I really need some more switches. Back in there. Oof. That was a bad